The West is increasingly concerned with its internal problems and needs as it comforts slow economic growth, stagnating populations, unemployment, huge government
debt, you fucking idiot,
declining work ethic, low savings rates, and in many countries, including the United States, social disintegration, drugs,
you can go now.